C'est un énorme plaisir pour moi d'accueillir mon ami Kyriakos à Montréal.
So this time I'm glad that our friendship has gotten you here here today. But that friendship is so deep between Canada and Greece. One of the proudest and most successful diasporas around the world is here in Canada. The ties are deep and growing. The challenges in the world require friends with shared values and perspectives to pull together and cooperate, whether it's in the Middle East, whether it's looking at some of the real challenges in Eastern Europe, around Ukraine and elsewhere.
For me, it's a real honor to be able to visit Canada and to spend this very, very important day together with my good friend, the Prime Minister Trudeau, but also engaging with what is one of our most dynamic diasporas, the Greek Canadian community. Today and tomorrow are very important days as we celebrate our Independence Day. And of course, it'll be an opportunity to also talk about our economic ties. It is a chance for me to also make the case to the Canadian business community that Greece has changed and that we've left the difficult years of the crisis behind us, but also it will be an opportunity to sign important agreements that cement our cooperation when it comes to tackling the climate change. Greece is going to be the first country, and there are many others in the queue to purchase the new Canadair.
But I have to say, he's being modest. The change in the Greek economic situation, it's really been more than just a change. It's been extraordinary. What you have been able to lead in terms of economic strength of Greece right now.